today I'm sitting on the EMSELLA machine, and this is here to help me contract my pelvic floor muscles. As you know, I've had two kids. Although I didn't have any during delivery, I can still sometimes get a little bit of incontinence. So this is going to do, how many times is this actually going to contract my pelvic floor muscles?
Over 30,000 times.
In how long?
In half an hour.
Wow, okay, so it's going to do it over 30,000 times in half an hour. It does feel slightly funny. It almost feels like a bit of a shock inside my, you know. It's quite interesting, really. I've never done this before, it's my first time. But I can really feel something going on down there.